My name is Patricia Olivares. I've been custodian for 20 years at the University of California. And I've dedicated my time here at the university, not because it pays better than other custodians' jobs, but because of the benefits I was told I will receive after I retire. What this means is to be, you know, on your feet for all day, every bending and lifting, reaching and pulling. If you do this work for 20 years or more, like I have, I can tell you it starts taking a toll on your body. Healthcare becomes important when you get old, and especially with this kind of work. What's important to me now is knowing that I have a security in being able to go to the doctor and survive when I can't physically work anymore. The time I have dedicated to this institution and doing this job, should I have some sort of security, and it shouldn't be a bonus or reward, but a right. Well, I'm sad to know that these cutbacks are being proposed today, treated the future of the employees that come in behind me. You see, she's healthcare costs and all retirees, low wages like me and co-workers can afford it. We will have to decide between keeping our healthcare or having food on the table for our kids. President Mario Rove, how much would you be awarded per year when you retire? Yep.